Hello, I'm Kelly Haynes with Tarrant County Public Health. Seasonal rainfall and sprinkler systems can make any landscape look lush and beautiful, but they can add to the standing water around the property, which is where mosquito problems begin. Doing your part to treat those pools of water will go a long way in protecting you, your family, and your neighbors. Let's take a look at a few simple tips that you can take around your property to eliminate standing water and stop the mosquito breeding cycle.
First, take a tour of your property and the street you live on to see what threats may be lurking. For starters, placing large and cumbersome pots directly on top of soil can add to the aesthetic look of an area and gives the water a proper place to drain. Eliminating drain pans under pots will reduce the area where water collects and mosquitoes breed.
While touring this property, I spot a few hundred feet of rain gutters.
They need to be kept free and clear of debris so that water can flow easily and drain completely during a storm. Another troublesome spot can be the water meter and irrigation boxes that dot most properties. This sprinkler valve looks nice and dry, but a closer look at an adjacent water meter hole and we find lots of stagnant pooling water, something that can be a cause for concern if left untreated. A rather simple but temporary fix is to drain the water with a common plumber's pump. It's a quick way to dry up that hole, but odds are it will just fill up again if left as is.
Now a more useful and simple tool is the totally organic compound BTI. It's found at your home improvement stores and area supermarkets. Most of you know it as mosquito dunks. It also comes in bits and briquettes. We like to remind people, follow the directions closely, or as we say, the label is the law.
BTI stops the mosquito larvae from developing and stops the mosquito breeding cycle right in its tracks. The best part is that BTI won't harm any of the pollinators, bugs, or critters you have hanging around your property. As I look further, I can see a troublesome spot on the street. Low-lying areas can be constant collectors of rain and irrigation water, and they often become a chief complaint for residents. Mosquito breeding sites need near peaceful conditions for days on end. Simply sweeping the area, blasting it with a blower, or driving through it should cause enough chaos to keep the mosquitoes from calling that area home. If you don't have enough time to do that, just toss some BTI in the puddle and away you go.
Science proves it. Water is a mosquito's best friend. So do your part. Drain those containers, keep those gutters flowing freely, and use BTI whenever and wherever you can.
You can follow us on social media for current news releases and ground spray notifications. Our website has a wealth of information as well.
Or you can find us at nextdoor.com or right there on the Nextdoor app, where we'll be posting directly to your neighborhood. From everyone at Tarrant County Public Health, we wish you a healthy day, and remember, you too can be mosquito free.